Well, I like, you know, this is a hat when I bought. I bought that when I was way back in 97, 98. I was a big Elvis fan. Yeah. So it's, you know, somehow I survived it.
Red box. I want you to push it down. If it's already down, pull it up. You should feel it click up and down, okay? On, off. Up is on, down is off. Ladies, right here. This is the most important day, part of the trip. Okay? Up is on, down is off. At any point you want to turn the machine off or you go somewhere you didn't want to, red button. That'll stop you, okay? Also on your right side, your thumb throttle. Squeeze it. Give it some gas. That's your gas. Give it gas and it'll go. There's no switching gears. The harder you push that, the faster you go. Let go of it. It'll slow you down. 80% of your braking is done just by letting go of that thumb throttle. When you let go, it downshifts the engine. They rev high. They're constantly downshifting. So letting go of that is going to slow you down. If you need your brake, it's on your left side. Put your hands up here. I want you to see it come off. Bring your butt over. There we go. Cheek to the wind, baby. Right there. Okay? Hang it off the machine. The dumber you look leaning, the better. Okay? Okay,
don't worry about me looking stupid. Just ask my wife.
Okay? The more ridiculous you look leaning, the more control you have. As you ride them more, the snow softens up, the machines, you're going to get a feel for them. They're going to be easier to control. Okay? There she is. Everybody, cheer.
Yay! Woo!
Yeah!
Congratulations.
Thanks. Okay. So lean, guys. The more you lean, the better. The day goes on, you'll lean less. If you're riding on the back, give them one of these a little bit. That's it.
Okay? Is that turning only?
Yeah. Whenever, and you, what you want to do is lean into your turns. If you're turning left, lean left. If you're turning right, lean right. So, as the day goes by, like I said, you'll lean less. Person on the back, give them a little bit of lean, but person driving, you're leaning for two. So, okay, so, lean. You can see in the ground where these ski marks are, those are skag marks. Basically, there's blades on the bottom of those skis, and that's what turns you. So you want to get perfect. Slide back for me. Don't want to get fuel on your clothes.
Okay.
Clarence, how'd everything go?
It was good.
I'm sure you get this a lot, but I'm really digging the Ron Swanson look.
Oh, the Ron Swanson look.
Do you get that a lot?
Yeah.
Ah, come on.
I
love it.
All right, brother.
Thank you. Oh yeah. There he is. Go, go, go.
Fuel, take your, yeah, one hand, yep, just like that.
Sweet.
This open area is one nice wide open bowl. You can open these things up here and see what they'll do, okay? Couple rules. First one, when you go up that hill, don't stop on the hill. Go all the way through it. Don't try to turn halfway and go down it, because it's steeper than it looks. The machine will tip over on top of you when you stop and you're sideways. So go all the way through the hill, stop on the flat. You can go down on the left side, but I want you guys always going up on the right. Reason being is it's a blind hill. I don't want people going down and somebody coming up on that left side having a collision, okay? When, yep, on the right side, you can also go, there's a little trail up through the trees and you can drop down this hill. I don't want to see anybody following those tracks. See where it goes through the trees in the middle? I will pull your key. Do not go in there.
Thank you.
5 seconds
of distance in between each other.
Stay up front. Remember what I told you earlier. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Do not lock on the brake. I'm going to say that again. Do not lock your brake up. You'll end up like this if you overcorrect. Humpty Dumpty went down the hill, okay? You're gonna be moving fast down it. It's okay, it's wide open, there's nothing to hit, there's no bumps, there's no drops. Once you get to the last quarter of it, you'll be able to slow down really well, but just keep your machine straight and in control, okay?
Sit for it.
Sit for it, yep.
What is the pump of the accelerator?
Pump it as much as you need to so you're comfortable. You're not gonna, you know, you're not gonna crawl down it, but you're gonna need to get moving.
Yeah.
But if you feel like you're pumping too much to where you're squirrely and you're not in control, ease up on the brakes. But it's, you'll see when you go over the edge of it. Don't go full throttle down. In fact, I just...
Left. Go ahead, I'm shooting video.
deal engagement?
Yeah, we got engaged, but I flipped the snowmobile on the bus. Oh no!
Why did you have a snowmobile?
It's probably my
iPhone. It was actually fine.
We heard it was gonna happen, so when you guys showed up, we were the ones who were applauding for you.